special day.
It's a special day here in Santa Barbara. We're here because a special friend of ours is getting engaged. She doesn't know we're here, but we're back in Santa Barbara. Yeah, we had to turn our locations off, go off the grid. She doesn't know it, but later on there's a whole plan and she's gonna get engaged. She doesn't know we're here, she doesn't know what's happening.
All of her best friends, well, most of them.
And it's gonna be a sweet surprise. So come along with us, but first we need some nourishment.
Yeah, nourishment.
We need
you wanna hit it good?
Runs away.
We're at one of my favorite restaurants and not restaurants, but food places in Santa Barbara, East Beach Tacos. Look at this.
Oh my god, look at that.
You wanna see mine?
And some taquitos.
Okay, so come along with us and watch our friend Miley get engaged. Doing great.
So, I don't know how you're doing.
How are you feeling?
We just purchased the festivities.
This is Mr. Agris, the lucky man.
Oh.
Are you feeling nervous?
Okay, a little bit.
It's gonna be fun. Can we see it?
Oh yeah, I'll show the camera.
Aww.
Aww.
How are you gonna do it?
No way.
That thing is blinding me.
Yeah.
Aww.
2 hours later.
Marble mouth.
Hey. We're going to the beach for our friend to propose to our friend.
Mrs. Miley Agris.
Aww. Miley.
I'm gonna be a bridesmaid.
Hey, Dad.
You scared me. I thought Miley was driving down the way. Everybody stay calm.
You came into my life.
You're beautiful.
I wasn't trying to fight anybody to love, hiding what I felt inside. But you opened me up, and now I finally realize I'll be your girl for life. I don't wanna get married unless it's with you, unless it's with you. Beating heart and trembling hands, take me just the way I am. Cause all that I want is more the same for the rest of my days. For the rest of my days. You can ask me.
Everybody, listen up.
Great. Cheers to Josh and Miley, the newly engaged couple, and we see love overflowing from the spirits. I love you both immensely, and we're all so happy for you guys. And we all love you.
We're all here.
Congratulations.
And thank you all so for coming, each and every one of you.
No mas, no mas.
What a sweet treat for us.
I'm gonna miss you.
That was good, Dave. This is what you. Three hours later.
She just got engaged today.
This is also my granddaughter. She
Mrs. Agris? What?
Hungover.
Well, that's one way to do it when you get engaged. Uh-huh. Let's see it.
Me last night to everybody.
Look! I know, you're like this. I'm engaged!
How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
Yeah?
I love that sweatshirt, Claire.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how hungover are you?
Hungover?
Yeah. Or still drunk.
Still drunk.
Yeah,
an extended period.
I'm not. He is.
What time
did
you go to bed?
Oh.
How are you? You guys, Chris.
Five?
Oh, thank you.
Were the birds chirping?
No, thank God. I was like, we need to leave before the birds start chirping.
Gorgeous.
It is gorgeous.
Cutting it a little close, buddy.
Snap out of it. Hey guys, I'm here with Dia Morrison.
I need some lip
balm.
Lip balm. Lip balm.
Lip balm. Yeah. Back to LA.
Back to LA.
Chick, we're not chick. Here to stay.
Well, we're gonna play.
Are you kidding me?
He's up for leapfrog.
Look how far down it goes.
That's okay. We could just spend more time together. We live together.
We work together. And we drive together. And we traffic together. And we laugh. Yeah. Sorry, Beanie,
don't mind.
Signing off from Dia and Tai. And this is to Maile Agris.
Agris.
Okay, let's go before it crashes. Okay.